You've been talking about patience, hoping for everlasting. You're known for